What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
God damn. Beyonce.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Destiny's Child, Cater to You Live, HQ. Now, I don't know how this quality is. I really don't know. It looked kind of blurry, but this is the only, you know, footage that I found of it. It was another one, but that one was like 2 minutes long. I probably should look at that one and see what's the difference when I'm editing and stuff, but this is the best it's gonna get. Let's get straight to it. Was that my shit that skipped, or was it this shit? Hold on, I'm gonna try and up the quality. Fuck, can't do that. Hey, I just want to say, I do remember this shit. This, like, is this the song she be like, I don't want to feel, so I ain't gonna even say it. I don't want to feel salty, but it the title do kind of mimic what I'm finna say. Hey, but I ain't even finna lie to you. Whenever females be talking like that, I just be like, oh my gosh, like, that should be the best. Whenever, like, if they speaking to you and it's like in a way where they trying to help you out, she said, let me pour all of my love onto you or something like that. Like, that's what we love to hear, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's the best.
Let me help you take off your shoes, untie your shoestrings, check out the cufflinks. What you wanna eat, boo? Let me feed you. Let me run your bath water, whatever you desire. House of fire, sing you a song.
Hold on. Okay, that's one. The other shit she was talking about, she said, let me run your bath water, let me feed you, let me help you take, you know what I'm saying? That's cool, but like, I'm a man, you feel me? Like, all of that other stuff, we cool, you know what I'm saying? If we finna get freaky and shit like that, yeah, you can be, you know, help me unbuckle my, but like, you don't need to, like, you know, I'm a man, I should be doing that for you, you know what I'm saying? Like, I should be running your bath water, I should be helping you take, if you had a stressful day at work, I should be doing that stuff for you, I should be helping you take off your shoes. My mama raised me as a gentleman. I'm not finna be letting no grown-ass woman, and I'm a grown-ass man, run my bath water. How fucking old am I? Like, I'm supposed to be running your bath water. What is that? That's the Megan Thee Stallion, Bless the Booth. Y'all go check that shit out. But like I was saying, I'm supposed to be doing all of that stuff for you. Now, she said sing you a song. You can see me songs all day, shit. See me songs in the bedroom, all of that type shit, you know what I'm saying? But like, all the other stuff, I'm supposed to be doing that for you. Y'all feel what I'm saying?
Turn the game on, I'll brush your hair, put your drag on.
Hey, I remember this. That's what I was. I was right. It was Cater to You. Let me cater to you. That's my shit. I remember that. Okay. This is the song that I was thinking about at the beginning and shit.
Baby,
look at Beyonce little bump back then and shit. Like, I see it and shit. Like, god damn, she making, I don't know. Let's see, hold on, let me do a little tiny research. If I can't see nobody up in the, what's her name, like, who these other two females are, I'm sorry, I probably, if you tell me their names, I probably know who they are. But the only person in Destiny Child I like know by first looking at them is Beyonce. The other two, I know who they are, but y'all gonna have to tell me so I can be like, oh,
Making sure that I'm doing my part, or is it something I need to do? If you want it, say the word. I know whatever I'm not fulfilling, another woman is willing. I will fulfill you, my body and spirit. I promise to you, I keep myself up, remain the same chick you fell in love with.
Hey, that's some real shit too. She said, I promise you, I'm gonna be the same chick that you fell in love with. That's what I need. A female that is gonna stay the same no matter what. The only reason the relationship won't work whenever females fucking with me, and I always tell them this, is if you fuck it up. Because I chose you for a reason, you feel me? So I'm not gonna do anything to fuck it up. So if you fuck it up, then you fuck it up. If you say, oh, I don't wanna be with you no more, and then 2-3 weeks later you wanna be with me, nah, fuck. No, I ain't gonna even lie to you. I'm a simp ass bitch, so I'm gonna fall for you.
I'll keep my hair fixed, rockin' the hottest outfit. When you come on late, tell me over my shoulder, I'll roll over. Baby, I heard you, I'm here to serve you. If it's love you need, to give it is my joy. All I wanna do is cater to you, boy, yeah.
Cater to you, she, Beyonce, kid, y'all already, it's Beyonce. The dark-skinned female, she killed her shit, too. She was hitting them notes. I heard that shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She kind of fucked me up because in the original song and shit, like I told you, I remember this shit. In the original song, she said, cater to you, boy. And she held it like that. She paused a little bit, then said to boy. That's what fucked me up. But I like how your voice was up on that shit.
Baby, you told me, boy, I got your slippers, your dinner. She's learning so much more. Can y'all help us find somebody to cater to on tonight?
Ooh, shit. Beyonce finna go get Jay-Z, the other two, I don't know.
I can't hear you.
Alright, y'all, I just want to let y'all know that I did find like a better quality video to this second half of the Destiny's Child's Cater to You Live. And this is it, so I just add that in right here. Enjoy. I bet you Nelly was looking like, what the fuck? That Shaq? That's big ass. All right, Nelly did get picked.
Give it up for these five men.
It's not Shaq. Shaq big as hell compared to her. Never mind, he get up on stage. That's damn the reason.
Let's sing, ladies. Ooh,
why I've been waiting. That's the dude. That's the actor. What's his name? I don't like, whenever he get in movies, he always the villain. Like, I don't like, he was up in Big Mama's house, I think it was, and he was the villain. I didn't like that nigga. Like, why you always gotta play villains in movies and shit? Maybe that's just him. He like, oh, I gotta be the villain. You know what I'm saying? But like, I rock with him now because, you know what I'm saying? It's, you know, that's what he do. It's his life. He love to be the villain and shit. But, man, I used to dislike the fuck out of dude when I was coming up. Like, that's Magic Johnson.
You're so deep.
That's Magic Johnson. So they got Magic Johnson, Nelly, and the fucking actor. I thought, y'all know big bald head motherfuckers. I think it's Shaq and shit, but that's Magic Johnson.
Do you like it like this? Do you like it like this?
Ooh, shit. I looked at Beyonce, her shit went. Like, God damn.
Ooh,
look at
your faces. I get your heart racing.
Shit, hit that.
Do
shit.
You like it like this?
Oh shit.
Okay.
Magic Johnson, I mean
do
Shaq, I mean Magic
like
Johnson like. Shit, why the fuck are you late to sit? Like, ain't that scripted or something like that? I'm pretty sure these three dudes knew that they was finna come up on stage, but ain't this shit scripted? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, she knew that she was supposed to be like, I bet you Magic Johnson like, you supposed to be sitting on my lap right now, and she's, oh shit, she moved his hand and like, come on. Yeah. thing too. When they just said I want to cater to my man, I'm sitting there thinking. I think in my head, like, my job as a man, like I told you, my mom raised me as a fucking gentleman. I'm not, like, whenever it comes to gifts, that's sweet. I love it. I ain't going to say I love it whenever females give me gifts, but I prefer it not. Because, that's like I said, that's my job. I'm supposed to be giving my female gifts and shit. Like, all my relationships, what is the best gift? Like, I can't even see. I can't even think of no shit. The best gift is a fucking... Hold on. I'm finna go get it. I ain't no simp bitch neither. This is the best gift. And this is just a little note card. You know, this shit meant so much to me. Like, buying me stuff, it ain't got nothing to do with nothing. This is the best gift I had ever gotten from any... Like, I had, like, cool 10, 11 girlfriends in my lifetime. I ain't no hoe, though. You feel me? That's why I had girlfriends and shit. So... this is the best gift ever. If they give me shoes and they keep on pushing them on, all right, bet. Thank you, I love you. And then she getting a dick right afterwards because you ain't have to go do all that shit. I wanna cater to my man. Pause on that shit. I'm singing the lyrics. Beyonce, you hear her more than you hear everybody else. She's hitting this shit. Fuck. God, she like rejuvenating my shit right now because I'm like, God damn, like, whoa. You can see it in her face. She hitting that shit. Nelly, like, I'm trying to fuck. You seen him walking in the back? Beyonce was probably the number one artist that my mama listened to the most. So that's probably why I remember this song so much. And it brought up some memories. I remember seeing that shit, let me cater to you. That was my shit. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10 and its performance out of 10. The song, it's a 10 out of 10 just because of the memories and shit it brought up. And then, you know, like, it makes me feel some type of way when I hear it and shit. The performance... hey, Beyonce always getting tens. No performance is dull to me. You feel me? Like, she always show her shit. Destiny Child, they did their thing up on this motherfucker. The other two females too, they did their thing. Remember, let me know who they are, because I forgot who they was. Share all of my videos and they'll be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell, so that you'll get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Your daddy, bitch, but I could be your daddy, bitch. Got me legs like a caddy, bitch. Really wanna fucks in the addy, bitch. Know your daddy body, you a real bad bitch with an addy.